Good morning, everybody. I'm meteorologist Matt Zidle with an update on today's forecast. Looks like we're going to see the sunshine continue to increase as the day wears on, and temperatures mid to maybe a few upper 20s, so not the warmest day out there, and a little breezy also, so that'll create wind chills in the teens, maybe some single-digit wind chills in inland areas, so certainly not the warmest day. Some snowfall totals. Picked up some snow in areas last night and into the early morning hours. Highest amount I could find was Saco at 6.2 inches, got about 6 inches around Ferry Beach and the eastern part of Saco also, and Cumberland picking up 4.5 inches, 3.5 inches of snow in York. And the list goes on. Gray, National Weather Service Forecast Office there, reporting 3 inches of snow from this system as well. And even Mount Vernon, north of Augusta, picking up 1.8 inches of snowfall. So there's that area of snow. You can kind of see it along the main coast, southwestern Maine, kind of falling apart through the morning hours. And now we're just looking at partial sun. There is a weak area trough of low pressure up in the mountains causing some cloud cover there and a few flurries. But otherwise, things are pretty quiet. Now we look at the bigger picture here, and we do see some lake effect snow in the lakes here. Also, a wave of low pressure, area of low pressure, is going to reform in the Gulf of Mexico. And this may become a winter storm for unlikely spots in Georgia and the Carolinas for later tomorrow into Wednesday. And that system could affect us come Thursday. Here's how things are playing out, though, for the rest of the day today. In our storm outlook, very quiet, partly cloudy skies. It'll be partly cloudy tonight, and temperatures will get colder. We'll drop down to the single digits, even some below zero readings in a few inland spots. And then for the day tomorrow, it'll be our coldest day with highs in the teens to lower 20s. And on Wednesday, still looks pretty quiet as temperatures start to climb just a little, still below average. We won't see temperatures get up to average levels until we get into Thursday. And notice the clouds already increasing in southern New England by Wednesday evening, and some snow into the mid-Atlantic states. This may be a system that we'll have to contend with as we work into Thursday. So we'll keep an eye on that, of course, but in the meantime, next 3 days look pretty quiet. So for the rest of the day today, mid to upper 20s, and temperatures, again, little below average. We should be in the low to mid 30s. And moving up to the north, we may keep it in the teens in some mountain valleys up to the north, especially near the Connecticut Lakes region, also Rangeley Lakes, and on to Eustis northward in